that today I'm doing my back to school what's in the
backpack video.
First, let's start with this. First, I have my planner. It's my agenda. It helps me. I recommend this for high school, college, everyone, because it really keeps you organized.
Really.
So, let me show you what's in my planner. I also have pens for my planner. La-da-da-da-da. Different pens for my planner. Okay, that's it. And next is this pocket. In this pocket, I have my hairbrush, my wallet, my ID. I'm not gonna show you that because it has personal information. My phone. And my earphones. Because you don't know when you'll get bored and you'll need your earphones. So that's it in this small compartment. In this big compartment, I have my file case for my tests so that they're like in one case. My binder. A book, quantitative analysis for management. I am a management student. I also have my glasses. My pencil case. What's in my pencil case? I have my glue. My pencil case. What's in my pencil case? I have my glue, correction tape, highlighter, magic pencil, post-it, highlighter, pen, a stapler, a pink stapler, because everything has to be pink, pen, and a pen, and of course, my glitter in the USB. I did this myself. So proud, and that's it. Calculator for my math classes. I have quantitative counting and stuff. And of course, my makeup bag. First, I have my lip balm, because those lips have to stay moistened all the time. My favorite lip gloss. My favorite scent. Lotion to keep your body moisturized. And a mirror. Oops. And a mirror. I guess that's it. That's everything in my bag. I have a notebook, but I left it at school, so yeah, bring a notebook to school. And yellow paper. And it started to rain. It is pouring. I'll be doing a back to school hairstyles video, so watch out for that. And my outfit. I'm just wearing this crop top. My crop top's from Hype Manila. Check them out on Instagram. And it's my Tiffany necklace and curly earrings. That's it. I'll see you soon. Oh, and my makeup. I have a back to school everyday makeup routine. I'll link that down below. Bye! My glitter in the USB. I did this myself. So proud. And that's it. Calculator for my math classes. I have quantitative counting and stuff. And of course, my makeup bag. First, I have my lip balm. Because those lips have to stay moistened all the time. My favorite lip gloss. My favorite scent. Lotion to keep your body moisturized. And a mirror. Oops. And a mirror. I guess that's it. That's everything in my bag. I have a notebook, but I left it at school, so yeah, bring a notebook to school. And yellow paper. And it started to rain. It is kind of hot. I'll be doing a back to school hairstyles video, so watch out for that one. My outfit. I'm just wearing this crop. My crop top's from Hype Manila. Check them out on Instagram. It's my Tiffany necklace and curly earrings. That's it. I'll see you soon. Bye. Oh, and my makeup. Have a back to school